Today we are here to send a message to government, to send a message to the city of Cape Town that we are unhappy about the way they are treating workers. We are saying to government that they must fight corruption. We are saying to government also that they must create more jobs. And to the city, we are saying to the city, please, we've been fighting with you guys for some time now, that you look after those firefighters that have been dismissed. We are saying to them that they must get away with the EPWPs, because they don't need to have EPWPs. Those workers must be absorbed into the province, into the city of Cape Town, and they can become permanent workers. But they must get away with the EPWPs because they are abusing the system.
In the city of Cape Town, they have no shame. They throw away the most vital workforce that saves us from each and every disaster every year, the firefighters. Added to that, comrade, this particular city of Cape Town has no shame in putting EPWP workers as exploited labor day in and day out without due remuneration. We are saying this system of slavery must come to an end, and it is worse in the city of Cape Town.
We want to tell the municipality that you are not a country of your own. We are hearing these things that big business in Western Cape wants to drive a memorandum for this city to be independent from the country by their actions they are telling us. It's never been another revolution. When our mothers and fathers fought for a democratic South Africa, it was because the city knew. My comrade, Ubanga Basibe Sibuya from the TPVC states, we fought for a united South Africa. Western Cape is part of that South Africa. They have taken their chance, Bafumani Orania. It was probably a once-off gift ababe nikiwe. Western Cape belongs to South Africans. So the municipality here must pay what is due to members, to workers. As it is, comrades, if they want to exempt, they must exempt their own salaries and leave the income of workers who wake up in the morning to clean this city, who wake up and go up the mountain to fight the fires. Baba bona behlele office. We are with you, Sam, on this one.
And you move forward, comrade, slowly but surely. We're gonna reach our end.